How to make a coffin flag. So choose a 9-16 flag. I will use Vietnam. Go to cutout and select shapes. Scroll until you find this. Now perfectly match the shape into the flag. Save it. Now open up blank and put the image you just made. Find border and give it a white border. Save it again. Open blank and put the image you made again. Select shadow and give it a shadow. Save and you're done. I hope I helped.